Deloitte, UK private company, announced about operating of the new ATM in their Toronto office. TheMercury.com reports, Michael Perkin, president of CFour, personally have tested new device. Put the likes and subscribe to our channel.